One of the most important things that I teach in my concealed carry classes is the draw from concealment. This is something that can be perfected over and over again, 10 minutes a day with an unloaded weapon. All right, I'm just gonna go over the steps that I teach right now. I do differ from some instructors in what I teach, namely the movement piece. If somebody is standing here doing this, okay, and thinks that this is effective training, they've never been in a fist fight before, much less they've never been in a gunfight before. Any fight that I've ever been in, whether you know it's a firefight in Afghanistan or if it's a fist fight, you move your damn feet. You got to move. It's all about shoot, move, communicate. The reason we move our feet is that we want to get off the line of attack. We want to avoid getting hit. We want to move to cover, or my kids could be your backstop. And instead of my kids being your backstop, now that building is your backstop. Move your damn feet. And all I'm asking for is one step as you sweep your cover garment. So here are the steps of the draw. What I teach is good balance, fighting stance, slightly bent at the knees. Your hands are out, hey man, back up. Okay. From right here, I'm not the aggressor. I can still fight from this position if I need to, but this is a good balanced position where I am in a non-aggressive stance. Now, obviously it's easier to practice your draw when your hands are down here. So let's practice what's a little bit more difficult. So from right here, we're gonna do two things at once. We're gonna take a step as we sweep our cover garment. What I do is I simply get my palms open and sweep up. Some people do an okay thumbs up and sweep that way. Whether it's a jacket, a vest, if it's a t-shirt, it would look like this. All right, from here, my support hand stays on my chest the entire time. All right, it's gotta stay right here. All right, next step is acquire a final firing grip, high and firm. You wanna grab a handful of gun because you're not gonna have time to adjust your grip out here. Clear the holster as soon as possible. You may have to fire from retention. Center your hands, extend the target. Okay, the threat is down, and then always back here to the chest in a high retention position where I can scan for additional threats, and then reluctantly holster the gun. All right, it's not something that is gonna come easy at first. You gotta practice it over and over again. It doesn't matter if it looks sexy. Okay, the old adage in the Marine Corps is slow is smooth and smooth is fast. So if you take it slow every time, it's gonna be fast. And as you can see there, you know, snag up on my shirt. Continue to move your feet, continue to do your best to get that problem figured out, because this happens frequently. If that does happen, okay, you need to continue to sweep, get your hand on that weapon as quickly as possible, and then clear. All right, so slow is smooth and smooth is always fast. Okay, it's important to keep this hand right here the entire time, because if I have to go across my body, I don't want my hand also out here getting shot. So let's see what it looks like full speed. All right, we're just gonna do a build drill, which is favorite drill, 5 shots. Stop. All right. We're gonna do that again, same draw. This is gonna be a hammer pair. Stop. All right. Another thing you could do besides moving your feet is going right to a kneeling position from the draw. A couple tactical advantages to that is you get a smaller target. You could be, throwing your opponent off that way. You have a more stable position to fire from, and then also you could have cover right there to get in a kneeling. So in addition to moving your feet, take a knee. All right, guys, hope you enjoyed the video. Even with a large handgun, you can conceal with a t-shirt as long as you have a good holster. Can't recommend sticky holsters enough. I think they're great. It's hot as fuck out today, and you know, we're gonna wear tighter clothes, so look at a sticky rig if you're gonna plan on carrying a larger handgun. They work really good. That being said, try these drills yourself and do them in the privacy of your home with an unloaded gun. All right, make sure it's unloaded, obviously. 10 minutes a day, it's gonna make you a better gunfighter. All right, if you guys are in Eastern North Carolina, if you ever wanna take a class, shoot me a private message. Also got t-shirts now for sale for the company, if you can see that. All right, appreciate you guys supporting the channel just by liking and subscribing. You don't need to do any of this Patreon bullshit until YouTube decides to demonetize. Anyway, pay attention to the real news. Check out Alex Jones, Infowars.com. And we got to support not only the Second Amendment, but the First, the Fourth, all of them. All right, yesterday was Independence Day. A lot of people don't remember the preamble to the Declaration of Independence. Okay, when in the course of human events, it becomes necessary to disband political bands which have brought us together. All right, roughly speaking, that's what it is. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal, and they are endowed by their creator with certain unalienable rights, among which are life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. Right now, that idea is under attack every single day, not by a foreign enemy, but by a domestic enemy in our own government, and by a progressive movement that has taken over our culture. So, there's a lot more to being a gun owner than getting out and training. Just like there's a lot more to being a citizen than being born here. Okay, both of them require you to be a patriot. Understand our history, read our history, train, and be prepared to, you know, take action necessary to defend our liberty. That's what it's all about. As John F. Kennedy said, today we need a nation of Minutemen. Men who are not only prepared to take up arms, but those who regard the preservation of freedom as a basic tenet in their daily life. So I hope y'all will take that to heart, and you know, enjoy your Independence Day week, if you could call it that. Keep training. Kill. Semper Fi.